I picked up a route from the Veho warehouse today, and as one of the people handed me the cart, we ended up chatting for a bit because we kind of got to know each other at some point. And this wise guy decides to tell me how he was waiting for me to show up so he can hand me my cart. I was supposed to leave at 7. I stayed here till 9:20 just so I can hand you your cart. So who's the jerk that called out on you to force you to stay?